appears it's almost working. Yeah,
Oh, I'm streaming.
wait. Did it show up on you? Not
Let me
yet.
copy the link.
There we go. Not yet. Why? I'm already watching. There we go.
There you go.
Oh God,
Wow.
I can hear myself.
Oh, you can?
So fucking disgusting,
I
Jesus.
don't know how to. Let's see. Wait, what? The Indian! Never mind.
Oh no! So close, yet so far.
Tell him to join again.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try to fix the voice thing.
Fuck, I accidentally tagged you.
Here we
Right.
go. Let's see. I don't know how to change your name or like stop you from.
For hearing myself.
You'll have to live with it.
It's, yeah. A rope could be worse.
True. Let's see. I gotta get some more RAM, Jesus.
Yeah, that myth about you saving money. Funny story, right? The fact that there's another person watching this.
That's many.
Minnie!
I
Hello, my darling.
you see my screen?
Yep. Please stand by.
Could just do this, and then you can see better.
Press any button to start.
Look at that, Peppa.
I'm looking.
I have that.
I know.
I have not played Fallout VR more than like a second, so I'm not entirely sure what I'm
Sure,
doing.
how it works.
Oh God. Why am I so small? Why am I not taller? I should be taller.
Nah, your gnome experience, your life is a midget now.
Let's see.
No, stay as a midget.
Right. Why am I so t tiny? What the fuck?
This for all the times you made fun of Sam and all the other tallened people.
And why is my hand, like, off? I feel it's off.
Yeah, kind of.
Because it should, yeah. My right hand is pretty, like, my left hand should be over here. Hey, Codsworth.
Welcome.
I'm very confused. Someone made us stinky.
I wanted to read that. Thank you.
Huh?
I wanted to read that.
I apologize.
As you should.
Am I sneaking?
How would I know?
I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
Chuckle. Yeah, this is too much to read. I give up. You must be jealous of my dedication.
Mecha Barbarian in the jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite.
Can I sit down? Oh, nice. I'm. What the fuck? Okay, I'm gonna have to figure this out.
It's funny.
Whoa. We just, No, I didn't mean to.
It's going great.
Hello? Hello?
Yeah, I'm there. Just muted. I'll be back in a second. Okay.
Welcome back.
Thank you, thank you. So what are you doing right now?
Just like patching the game, I guess.
Ai, destravou. Dang.
My knee. So, I guess that's what happens when I sit on them.
Dang, you must have pretty bad knee.
Maybe I do, maybe I do. I'm just gonna download some more patches so my game isn't buggy as fuck.
Are you gonna download all of them?
Only like the optimization ones, or like the ones that fix the game, not like the just like normal mods.
Damn.
I think I already have Frick.
Trk mi. Ha. Anyways.
You know something really dumb?
Yeah, what?
Like, the Skyrim VR has all the DLCs, but the Fallout 4 VR doesn't have any of the DLCs.
Well, I would say I'm surprised, but I'm really not. Fucking Tom Holland. Is this how it usually goes for the mods? You open up an article and just download almost every single one of them?
No.
Dang.
How the fuck do I download this?
Illusion shattered.
Don't want to start to archive into your Fallout installation. Let's see. Oh. Let's hope this affixes the game.
So, at this point, I really doubt it.
Why?
I don't know, just seems
Someone's
to.
pessimistic.
I was optimistic the whole time and see how that turned out.
Nah.
No, fucking liar.
Okay, there we go. Let's see if it works now.
There's Sam again.
Ugh.
Welcome.
My niece.
No. Thanks.
Okay, let's see if it works now.
Yep. Dang. The Indian is self-conscious. Are
My
you?
hand is actually.
Your hands now work.
Yeah.
Congrats.
Thank you.
Welcome back for the third fucking time.
Watch them leave again. I bet on it.
Nah. I hope not.
Sammy, join the stream. Watch me play VR games. Oh, it's probably because my controller doesn't have fucking battery.
Are you kidding me? All of this for fucking nothing?
Don't worry, I have batteries.
Disappointed but not surprised.
There we go.
There we go.
Now it should probably track the controllers.
Are you still gonna be 4'11 in the game? Or are we not gonna play as a midget anymore?
Hopefully not a midget. Game seems to have crashed though. Probably because the controller. In my Skyrim VR playthrough, I just like accidentally pulled a lever an NPC was supposed to pull, so now I'm like stuck there because he doesn't want to like walk. I think I opened Skyrim instead.
So you basically soft locked yourself.
Yep, that's Skyrim. We'll just close that. And then
fucking goofy ass motherfucker.
Open Fallout 4 VR. There we go.
Oh God.
Well, let's just make a new one.
Just like there's like a big square and a little square, and they are both streaming, I guess, the game, or showing it to me.
No, I'll just open the big one, just because it's
bigger. There we go.
What if we touch tips? My controllers went poof. I can't see them. Oh!
Damn.
It might have crashed.
Dang.
I can see that lone star 1,000 miles away. Calling me back home to my country far astray. And I see the beacon shining on you. My home in Vega, Texas, and a home. Long star shining on my hometown. Guess I'll just download the ones without any DLC. Hmm.
Yeah, I told you it's not gonna work.
Shh.
My pessimism was correct.
So if I just look for an old version of the Gale mod. Beep boop. Bobbity boop boop boop. Ah. Okay. Let's test it.
Oh, we can do it.
Let's hope it works without the unofficial patch. I am in the eternal darkness. Damn.
Well, it works. It's,
Why does it crash on me?
It will work.
Hmm. If I just.
If you just.
Disable these. And try again. Let's hope, let's pray.
It should finally work, right? I fucking hope so.
No.
Pain.
Why does the universe do this to me?
I don't know. Pain.
I'll just verify integrity of game files.
Why is all their spells still hang?
I don't know. So slow.
Yeah, interesting.
I know. Welcome back.
I didn't even leave. I
Oh.
was just quiet.
Let's
Dang.
try now. If not, I'll just do Skyrim.
Air.
Don, don, don.
Please work. Whatever you said, I totally agree with you.
No!
Damn.
Why are you doing this to me?
It just doesn't want you to play Fallout, I guess.
Wait, what?
I guess we are still trying.
Okay, I think I figured it out.
Let's go.
We can try.
Oh God. This is taking so long.
I'll just do Skyrim.
So many times open.
It's okay. Don't worry about it. If we're lucky, Skyrim works better at least. Which it usually does.
Watch it not work at all.
You're lagging.
Yeah, but it's not my fault.
Skillshare.
Fuck off. How can you live like that? So fucking many tabs open. No!
I am confused.
No.
I am confused.
What?
Or, I don't know. I hope
Why are you not?
it works.
Why are you downloading more stuff?
That's necessary.
For what?
Skyrim?
Are you sure it's necessary?
Yes.
Ew. Multiple marriages.
Yes. I'm gonna cry.
Why?
Fallout 4 won't work.
And you're coping by downloading more mods for Skyrim.
Yes.
Sure.
You just don't get it.
Yeah.
It'll work.
Sure.
Bit confused, but that's okay. I don't know what I'm doing. Ah!
This is going to place.
Don't worry about it.
So I'm not worried, I'm just... Jesus.
Jesus cannot hear you.
Yeah. You're busy making sure your PC won't explode.
It won't.
Hate it here.
Aww.
I hate it here.
Why?
Here, just looking at the tabs, looking at the mods, everything. And then you dare complain that it doesn't work.
I will.
No, you're not fucking allowed to complain. You're making it worse.
No, it should work.
So I'm gonna cry here.
It should work.
Yeah, sure.
It should work. Should work.
Yeah.
Why is it so slow?
It says slow download.
No, why is the tab so slow to load? I don't get it. You okay?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yes. I'm just looking at what you're doing.
Don't worry about it.
Yeah, sure. You've been saying that for the last 6 to 6 minutes.
So you should listen to what I'm saying and not worry about it.
Yeah, I won't worry about that.
Slowly, but surely it's working. I'm gonna cry. Oh.
You've seen how I feel now.
I don't know what you mean.
Oh, why?
Huh?
You started yet another download.
Yeah, I'm downloading like all of it. Not all of it, just like the good ones.
Oh, dear God.
What is it?
Nothing.
Correct.
I cannot watch this anymore. I'm gonna go get something to eat.
No, don't leave me.
I'll be back in like 5 to 10 minutes.
Hoppa hoppa sutt sutt. Shibba hoppa sutt sutt. Nom nom. Hoppa hoppa sutt sutt. Haiba hoppa sutt sutt. Nom nom. Ba nom nom. Ba nom. Hoppa hoppa sutt sutt. Haiba hoppa sutt sutt. Nom nom. Hoppa hoppa sutt sutt. Haiba hoppa sutt sutt. Nom nom. Going once, going twice, won't these gentlemen suffice? Any hair, anywhere? I promise I'll be all you need, ever need. You'll never have to shop around.
Up.
Welcome back.
Thank you. How's it going?
Slowly figuring out of it, figuring it out.
Yay.
Maybe not Fallout, but Skyrim.
See, I'm really nice person. I didn't say I'm gonna go for a bit and then disappeared for an hour to a Twitter fight like someone here.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Really? Fucking liar.
While stuff is loading, I'm just downloading a lot of Fire Emblem art off Dambura.
Are you really sure you need all of that?
Yes. Well, I'm almost done now. I'm just like downloading companion mods, waifus.
No shit.
I can hear my mom watching The Walking Dead. Why can't I get
Okay.
Fallout to work? What the fuck?
Just breathe in and out. Calm down.
But it's not cool. Please be done soon.
Oh, Jesus.
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
Yeah.
Well, that sucks.
Baby, shrink, shrink, shrink.
Girl.
Cat girl?
Yes. Among Us. What?
How many are you there left?
Not a lot. It's like five.
Unless you find something else.
Not. That's this is the last mod.
Whoa. Fucking final.
While we download that, let's play some PT.
Yeah, let's do that if it works.
It works.
What's the best food and why is it potatoes?
I don't know.
Potatoes are the best.
Because it's easy to create in third world countries.
No, it's because it's tasty.
Okay.
Not my fault, you people know how to cook like two dishes with potatoes.
Okay, are you ready? Do you see my screen?
Yep.
Oh, Jesus.
Why is it shaking so much?
It's not. You probably just see my head moving.
Yeah, and it's shaking a lot.
Hello? Anyone home?
Yes, your mom.
Why am I so tiny?
I guess today's the midget today.
And shot his wife as she was cleaning up the kitchen after lunch.
Look, such a happy couple.
Darling, I'm home.
Bang. Hi, Tuffy, huh? Poochie poochie.
If I sit down, I grow taller. What the fuck?
When you sit down, they do the super quick, like height surgery. But when you stand up, they take it all out. So that's how it works. You're welcome.
Now I can't hear anything.
Damn. You said it works.
I'll just
So
redo it since I can also just send you the guide. So, like, just in case I get stuck, you can lead me.
cool. You have a lot of faith for someone who got stuck in a Roblox maze earlier today.
I mean, it's a guide, so it literally guides you, so yeah.
Yeah, the map is also the same.
I'm just gonna look up how to increase my goddamn height in VR.
guide, but TXT. That's so funny for some reason.
Increase VR. Bingo.
You want to be small anymore?
You do not. It's not realistic enough.
And dang.
what?
People are protesting. I have to go to a birthday today.
What?
People are protesting in the middle of the city.
Ah.
And I have somehow to get through there without being late. Jeez.
Good luck with that.
Yeah. It's the people that are protesting against, like, the bad air and stuff, so I'm not that mad. But I'm still salty because I'll have to get going earlier.
Join them in protesting instead.
Yeah, I'll give them the K-pop album as my joining gift, I guess.
Okay. I downloaded the thing. Blah, 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 blah. Do I have like
have time to both like send stuff and do settings? Do you just like have stuck? The word, I forgot the word. Dang it. Well, never mind. I forgot what I wanted to say.
How the fuck do I change the height? I don't get it. What the fuck? Steam, you don't have any rambles, I don't know. Ha. Am I dumb or am I not getting it?
I'm not sure.
You don't get it. Oh, why am I so tiny? What the fuck?
The game just wants you to be tiny.
I don't agree with the game.
Well, too bad.
Let's see. There is no offsets tab. In the Steam VR tab, you're not able to set binding. Never mind. How the fuck do I use it? fuck?
Was the problem you're not updating your stuff for?
What?
Is the problem basically not you updating your stuff or?
I don't think so, because I have updated my stuff now. The Windows key. All apps. Place. Okay. Okay. Room adjustment. There you go. Okay, let's try again, Peppa.
Hopefully it works this time.
Damn, can't jump off. Can I make the plant bigger? Is it big? I don't know.
Oh,
are you ready, Peppa?
Yes, fucking finally.
Thank you.
Is it all around a dead crash or something, or is it just loading?
Well, there we go. Oh God. Hello? That's the mailman. Local gun store 2 days earlier.
This brutal killing took place while the family was at home. Come on, it's gonna work this time.
I mean, yeah, I'm tall now, so.
Be careful not to hit your head against the door.
Don't worry about it. Do you hear stuff as well?
Yeah, but the stream is like low in volume because I don't want to hear myself talking. So it's just you.
Hello? Anybody in there? The mailman.
I can't take this serious when you're that tall.
What do you mean? This is my normal height.
Yeah. Then you must have like really small door frames in Norway.
Nah, we have pretty big door frames.
Well, then you do be exaggerating.
Hello. Okay. That's fine. Totally fine.
Me too.
Oh. Oh, okay.
It's just the second loop. It's not, nothing's gonna happen yet.
I'm walking on sunshine. I'm walking on sunshine. I'm walking on sunshine. I don't remember the song.
Ooh, the door closed. How spooky.
Oh, fuck me. Hello.
Dang.
Nice to meet ya. Oh, fuck me. Flashlight? How do I pick it up? Oh! I can move the flashlight! Let's go. That's a dirty toilet. Hello. That's an ugly chicken. Oh, sorry. I didn't mean it. I'm gonna take a bath. Looks nice and clean. Hello? It's occupied! I'm taking a shit in here.
I find it really funny that the stream is like a bit late. So you're saying you're taking a shit, but I just see you beating the shit out of the child.
Hey, now I have a flashlight. Now I have nothing to be afraid of. Oh god, that's yeah, right. Sure. Oh, fuck me. I don't want to do this anymore.
Damn, it's been like 7 minutes. You can do it.
I think I should call the electrician.
I think you need more than an electrician. An exorcist.
It's not real. It's not real. It's not real.
It's all in my head.
Ooh, that looks like a nice cookie. And chocolate and a rotten banana. Can I just go outside?
Sure can. Listening to the radio.
Nope, 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 nope. Fuck that. Goodbye. Oh god. I don't think I can do this, Peppa.
Why? I'm having a great time.
Oh, fuck me.
Don't touch that dial now, we're just getting started. Retrieved the rifle and shot his wife as he was cleaning up the kitchen.
Just take deep breaths and...
Can't we play a hentai game or something instead?
No. I didn't sit here, watch you, like, set up the VR all day to play a hentai game.
It's not real. Okay, I don't know what to do anymore. I can't progress. Oops. No!
What did you do?
I gouged. I cut the eye out.
Oh.
I should get my mom to play this instead.
Didn't she play it last time or something?
The radio isn't playing anymore. I don't think I can do this.
Dun, 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 dun.
It's a bit more scary than I expected. When it feels as though you're here. Da-dun, 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 da-dun.
Was that?
A window fell down.
I know. That's supposed to happen.
Hello. Hi there. You.
That was so fucking funny. Oh, fuck my eye.
Oh. I'm just gonna stay here in the stairway. I feel safe here.
Mm-hmm. Wait, let me check.
No! I didn't mean to go inside. Oh, fuck.
How you look?
No, I can't do this. Jesus Christ. It's just like Scooby-Doo.
What do you mean?
It's just like Scooby-Doo. It's just like Scooby-Doo. Nah, 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 mm-mm. What a nice fridge. After killing his family,
the father hung himself. Mm. The fridge.
I'm just gonna go on the stairway again. I feel safer here. I'm just gonna go back to trying Fallout 4. I can't. Mm-mm. Jesus Christ.
Why?
I'm too much of a pussy.
But isn't it fun?
No!
Damn.
It's not at all.
It's great. Damn.
Peaceful nature. Relax. Calm scenery. Sweet Jesus.
How do you play horror games if you're like back?
I'm good enough with the word games when it's not in VR, but yeah, VR I guess is a bit of a different experience. We can try Beat Saber.
Are you that traumatized?
Yes.
Dang. And then you want to make your mom play this?
Yes.
Dang. Such a nice person.
I know. Like, you do, like, yearly, like, streams to gather, like, donations for this charity during school that we're gonna do in December, and I suggested PT in VR.
So you regret it now?
No, because I'm making one of my classmates do it. I'm not going through that again. Fuck that.
Wow.
Again,
why are you so mean? Poor classmate.
If it's like them, I'm not doing that. Or maybe, dang, if we get multiple people to try it out, maybe I'll try it as well. Maybe.
But you're gonna be the last one. Or something.
Save the best for last. A good Scandinavian reaction. That's what made PewDiePie popular.
You're just gonna learn everything while they play it, and you're gonna be like, oh, why are you so scared? It's not so scary.
Oh, no. I know what the fuck is happening. I know, like, all the, like, things that's gonna happen. It's just another experience having it happen to me than watching it happen to somebody else.
Damn. Well, that's just pure mean.
I am mean. Anyhow, let's like try Beat Saber.
Yeah. Will your poor knees be able to stand that?
No.
Dang.
You can see my fucking horrible reaction speed while we do it.
I fucking hate rhythm games. I tried playing Osu like once, but Jesus. My fingers just hurt too much. And after that, they like...
Huh? Your fingers hurt?
Yeah. Cause like, I'm fucking skinny, and when I move my pointer finger, it moves a vein in my hand, and then it makes a weird feeling, when I do it repeatedly. And it like tickles. And it tickles, but not really, so. Yeah. Great time.
I don't know if that's a good thing.
Nice, just because I'm skinny. I'm not sure why the stream is like lagging a bit. It like starts loading for no reason at all. I'm not sure if that's a me thing.
It's a you thing.
But it shouldn't be. And my internet is great today. Unlike usually.